lots of folks brainstorming excellent ideas. They're head deep in their code, cracking away, and very excited just to see what folks come up with.
These fresh minds that are coming out of college, professionals working in different industries.
I mean, you can probably comment that out and see what it does.
So Linklist has 30.
Well, I know, but why multiple?
So maybe we can say delay, but...
Nine different teams who is going to be pitching their ideas to us that they have created in the last 36 hours. Basically, a hack week that other companies do, but we're doing it in a weekend and call it a hackathon.
Really lets us bring in diverse talent, diverse ideas, and kind of go at it in a all-in sort of way to see what ideas people can come up with.
We're more than a wireless carrier. We are using technology every day to create incredible and amazing customer experiences.
Next up, Team HashMap.
Get the perfect hashtag. Get that reach that you really want. That's why we made HashMap.
You go take a picture of that T-Mobile Without Borders sign and show us what hashtags are generated right outside there in the lobby.
We got T-Mobile, People, Magenta, Community, Technology, and then Mobile.
And the final $4,000 first place prize goes to Team HashMap.